So you.
So there's a review on your the server that we're trying to make.
No, I'm not gonna activate. I'm gonna, since I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna
review my fortress right here. And give us a comment on how to make like a server so that and how to get can someone tell us how to, and can we borrow someone's Google Play account, because we want to download Pocket 2 and put this all up on the internet so that people with Pocket 2 can join the server. I'll put the IP, maybe like once I create it, I'll put the IP in the description. So I'm gonna make a server review then. Yeah, but first I need to learn how to make a server. I'm good for it. Secret chest, man. Shooting area. We create this in a survival. Oh my god, it's gonna be epic. And we can go around search for diamonds. That's okay. I have diamonds. This is my room I created in my brother's fortress. And we have this path to ambush you. I've got to show you this one. Where's the camping area? Hey Tyler! Oh, there it is, my camping area. Yeah, this is my camping area. This is a house I made for rookies. So, they need to get some stuff placed down, huh? No, they can't. It's not really. For the rookies, I'm gonna place some gold, diamond, and stuff down. And this is like a review. Shoot. That's gold. Get some mire. Here's a pathway to the outside world. Try to find a diamond in here. Gundam set up. The redstone. Redstone.
Yeah, make it more challenging to find all the stuff. Wait, Spartan style?
Yeah.
Bye.